Ritual de la Habitual, it's a classic album. It's a perfect album.
A lot of those songs on Ritual were written well before Nothing Shocking was recorded.
Everyone was coming to the Jane show because we had something that was quite different.
I wanted to have as much realism, reaction, playing off one another. It's like being at a cockfight. Once you hit the stage, and you look behind you and you see the creation, that is something that you'd be able to say all your life, I was there.